you know this business. You know, it's a big copycat business. And if one promoter sees you doing something down here, he's gonna jump on the bandwagon. But for me, I just moved right along. The thing that was most important to me as I came through being a piano player and playing in bar mitzvahs and parties, but the main thing for me was to try to find who I was.